Oh, let's have a minute.
I'll make a motion to approve.
Second, all in favor? Aye.
Aye.
Give it all one for a thing.
Yes, sir. 1920s, and then I'll give you 2021s.
Yeah.
No, we can't be walking. The new flood will be walking.
The van starts climbing.
Oh, Lyle already climbs.
Starts the doggy, the little kid's backpack with the leash.
This is the Tired of jacking with it now.
Yeah, that's correct.
Gotta look up again.
Might have changed.
Might have changed.
Might have changed.
That one slipped by me.
I'm just trying to keep them separated, sorry.
Yeah, they should have dipped on the chair.
Just easier for us. Yeah, she'll put, like, I don't ask me why she puts one on for each time. She puts that month and she puts the next month on at the beginning. Because she had that first payment already and then she
puts the next month. Every month.
Yeah. Yeah, it's $1,300 each month.
You are?
I said, I've celebrated Happy New Year.
Yeah, Happy New Year, correct. Feel like I've been out in a year. You'd have me thoroughly confused if you'd done that earlier. I think the sun does that.
I don't know how you guys feel about heat.
You know what? It's crazy. It isn't as hot over there. You get around that water and it's a lot cooler, but man, the bugs and the gnats and the mosquitoes are. You pay for it.
Sounds like fun.
Gotta have a fast boat. Play like it's an air conditioner.
Yeah, that's a drone opportunity to get wet so you can get back on the air conditioner.
Boat driver gets hot, you may get up to about 60 to cool off. The guys on the tube, they just have to type it out. moved and seconded, the warrant for payment.
Second.
All in favor? Blank is purchase order. Three.
These are twos. These are ones, one, three. Top one, don't sign, I'll always be just done, I'm sorry.
I'll let it fall.
I know. This is a tree. I never heard of one of those, yeah.
Office supply?
Yeah, that's where I was looking. There's the grounds. I'm going across, you don't sign, there's a mine, the sheriff and the treasurers. And the other ones are E911, Marvin signed fairgrounds, ambulance, Escatunda, and Jet.
These we
don't sign yet.
Don't sign, okay.
And you can take that off the sheriff once I just put it together, so.
Kyle, I think that guy that flew in was telling Kate he might ask him something about some kind of ministry too. Might be interesting.
Is he stationed at, is he in military? She said something about Vance.
He was a, he's a T-38 instructor.
He also needs sign, right?
Yes, those ones.
I wonder how he's got to fly around, just not have to. I mean, you can't fly a bright, straight shot, I would think.
Yeah.
That would take you across Kegelman.
He can do that himself.
He probably has enough limbs that he can do that.
Oh, yeah. He's,
that much, how long ago.
He can do whatever he wants to do.
I want to start reporting them unidentified.
You want these kept separate, right?
You don't have to. I just kept them separate so I could mark them all down and tell you who all they were.
Yeah. At 2,000 feet would be a little high in that thing.
You know, I read on one of those one time. I didn't like
getting one time all the time.
I didn't like getting very high. And I didn't bother me, just the currents. You know. It's a pretty good land currents. do get into some 60 mile an hour winds if you get up there.
Where was, do you have a helmet or anything?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, but I know you can breathe at 10,000, but that's gonna get a lot harder to breathe.
Well, at 14 is where it starts to get. You're okay about 14.
If you get the wind blowing in your face the whole way.
25 miles an hour.
Take more than that to get from.
Yeah, not real fast, but it's only 40 miles across country.
How long did it take him?
He said 2 hours. They may bring a group in sometime. He said he liked the hospitality here real well. He said they might just bring a group up and see if that means.
Does that have to be registered with the FAA to fly that?
Yeah, I think they would. Thank you.
And I know he has a pilot's license already, obviously, but.
Yeah. I know the ones with the cart, you know, I know they have
to be. Yeah, I would assume if you can go up to 10,000 feet, you're going to have to be.
I wanted to ride in this T-38. I didn't get there. I'm not sure I did.
Probably do a background check on you first. Probably say no.
I guarantee you if they offer me one, I'll do that.
Tell them we could have used it, but they're looking for that implement.
Yeah.
Assuming he must not have been able to get a company to come and tow it.
It's still there.
I don't know if it's still there or not.
The farmer's going to get it. The farmer's going to have it out there. You know who it's on?
Yeah, I remember I heard then, but I don't remember that. You just took a tractor to it, just pull it.
I move your step to blanket.
Second.
All in favor? Appropriation.
It's not gonna help me.
2.5 gallon gas.
Is that regular fuel or is that jet fuel?
Not terrible. He can burn regular car gas, but I wouldn't get all into 10. The main body did. Got a helpful mic, I like to. Monthly officer report and court clerk record of management and preservation monthly report.
There's six and then Tammy's preservation.
I
Maybe we'll get all of the collection one of these days. If we don't keep getting protests, well.
Yeah, I think the last ones are Wednesday.
Got a lot of protests.
A lot of dollars worth of protests, I'll tell you that.
Diesel. The taxpayers, advisors are gonna call them. Task will be here for these protests.
Jack, he's pretty good.
Jack?
With the one that protested.
Yes.
Yeah.
Jerry?
Or Jerry, excuse me, yeah.
Yeah.
I think I called him Jack the other day, probably.
He probably answered.
What the heck, I was, man, I'll tell you what, that guy.
He's done a few of them, he's been out there a lot.
I move we accept the monthly officer report in court of records.
I'll second.
All in favor?
Aye.
Okay, monthly highway expenditure.
Yeah, I think. You're still waiting. Ours, 17, 18, 19. Yeah. We're gonna work on that, see if we can get it, okay.
I'll make a motion on expenditure.
Second. All in favor?
Aye. Get this back.
Allocation of alcohol and beverage tax. Emreader's talking about, and I'm talking to Megan and Brian, both they're checking down, turning Emreader back to the county, because they can't find anybody to turn them down.
Yeah, they was having a horrible hard time the times that I called Shelley Stewart.
Shelley said, I can't do it all, I've got to have a board there to function, and they're looking that up, and then I had a request this last week, if we have a cemetery, if nobody's maintaining the cemetery, can they turn the cemetery back to the county to maintain? And and they're looking the statute up on that to make sure.
They used to.
How you do it.
County used to take care of it.
I think Brian said there was a statute from 1917, I think, concerning that.
I'll make a motion.
Second. All in favor?
Aye.
No, grow cotton from that, so we go back and pick up.
Let's start with the first one. She's got that one here. This is lapses from 17, 18 to, and we didn't There's no use putting them into 19, 20, and then transferring them into 20, 21, so we just went straight from 17, 18 to 20, 21. This is why I ask for outstanding POs to be taken care of, because, you know, 3 years down the road, we're still taking care of this stuff. But it has to be done. How do you look at those? Some of those are a lot of money.
From 18, 19 to 20, 21.